Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Is this loud enough?
Is this loud enough?
Devotees say that sometimes you can't hear me properly or understand me properly. Therefore, I have Amoha Leela to translate my talk.
Hare Krishna. So sometimes devotees are not able to hear properly what Maharaj is saying, so that's why I, humble servant Amoha Leela Das, is there to assist Maharaj.
Amoha Leela is a famous video star.
I'm a small servant of Maharaj. Hare Krishna.
He's produced about 1,000 videos. So, very happy to be here on this auspicious day.
So very happy to be here on this auspicious day.
You all know that Lord Nityananda has stated one day there will be an Albu temple here in Mayapur.
As you know that once Lord Nityananda, he stated that once there would be an Adbhut temple here in this dham.
In Mayapur.
In Mayapur dham.
And our Acharya tried to fulfill that dream.
So we are trying to fulfill that dream.
Bhaktivinoda Thakur had stated, the day will come, the devotees from the whole world will come to Sri Mayapur.
So Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur mentioned that all across the globe, devotees will come to this place.
Chant and dance along with Bengali devotees.
So chant and dance on the holy name.
After Srila Prabhupada established ISKCON in America, he had inspiration he should go to India to preach.
So when Srila Prabhupada was in America, he had the dream that everyone should come to India for preaching.
So Prabhupada came to India and in 1971, ISKCON obtained a 5-acre plot.
So in 1971, we got 5 acres plot.
Great difficulty, because the local people didn't want to sell it.
So local people were not very willing to sell it.
So Prabhupada told us on numerous occasions that if you build this temple for Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it will take you back to Godhead.
So Srila Prabhupada on various occasions mentioned that if you make this beautiful temple here, then Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur will take you back home, back to Godhead.
Prabhupada wanted this.
Haribol, yes, everyone.
He wanted to please his acharyas, the previous acharyas.
So he'll get mercy of the previous acharyas.
Prabhupada laid the foundation stone here for the temple sometime in 1971.
So Srila Prabhupada in the year 1971, he laid the stone here for the temple.
In 1977, he laid the foundation stone for the planetarium.
So 1971, he laid the stone for the Vedic planetarium.
Sometimes people ask us, why do you build so many temples? There are already so many temples. What's the need of another temple?
So sometimes people ask that there are already so many temples. Why you want to make more temples?
There's a reason.
Here is the reason.
First is why we want to build this temple. Is because it is Lord Nityananda's desire.
So firstly we want to make this temple. Why? Because it is Lord Nityananda Prabhu's desire.
Who is Lord Nityananda?
So who is Lord Nityananda?
Incarnation of Balaram and Lakshman.
So he is Lord Balaram himself.
So the Lord desired an outstanding temple be conducted.
So that's why to fulfill the Lord's desire we are making this beautiful gorgeous temple here.
Then another reason why we want to do it is because Acharya desired it.
And secondly, why we want to make such a beautiful temple here? Because that's the desire of the Acharyas. We want to fulfill it.
Prabhupada wanted to please the Acharyas.
Srila Prabhupada wanted to please the Acharyas.
Goswami of Vrindavan went to Vrindavan and inspired the construction of different temples.
So just like all the Acharyas were inspired by the Lord to make different temples.
So, that's another reason. The Acharyas desired it. Prabhupada wanted to fulfill their desire.
And ultimately, of course, we want to make a beautiful temple because that is Srila Prabhupada's desire.
Then, since this will be the biggest Vedic temple ever built, thousands of people from the whole world.
So this is going to be the biggest temple in the world where thousands of people would come and worship the Lord.
So this temple is a very historical temple and a very important project for ISKCON.
So certainly this temple is really an extraordinary temple and very important for all of us.
Thousands will come, they will get exposed to the holy name.
So everyone who will come to this temple will be inspired to take the holy name.
They will buy Prabhupada's books.
And also read Srila Prabhupada's books.
Oh, bye.
And purchase.
We have seen that in a city where we have big temples. The big temple develops. Thousands of people come.
As we see all across the globe, wherever our temples are there, thousands of people, they come and take darshan of the Lord.
They take books.
They take books.
We are... This is the temple room where Lord Nrsimhadeva is going to be installed.
So this is going to be the temple room where all the facilities are going to be installed.
Lord Nrsimhadeva.
Okay, Lord Nrsimhadeva would also be installed.
This is going to be the biggest temple room for Lord Nrsimhadeva Deity.
So this is going to be the biggest temple room all across the globe.
God is inconceivable. God is inconceivable.
So the Lord is inconceivable.
He can manifest Himself in any form.
He can manifest Himself in any form.
He incarnated as Hiranyakashipu, half man, half lion.
So to kill Hiranyakashipu, he came as half man, half lion.
To protect his devotee.
To protect Prahlad. His devotee.
Prahlad.
Prahlad Maharaj.
So, this Lord Nrsimhadeva temple is very special.
So this Lord Nrsimhadeva temple is certainly very special.
Mm-hmm. So, the challenge before us is how to complete this project.
So challenge before us is how to complete this temple.
So many of you have already given.
So many of you have already given.
And we heard that.
And we have heard that.
The biggest contributor has been Amrish Prabhu and his wife.
So Amrish Prabhu and his wife, they have already significantly contributed for the temple.
Prabhupada told Amrish to build a temple. This is that Buddha temple. He took Prabhupada's instruction to heart.
So Srila Prabhupada gave him this instruction to make the temple and he took that instruction to his heart.
He's done as much as he could possibly do. As much as he can possibly do.
And whatever possibly he could do, he has already done.
But this temple should be funded by everyone.
This temple is being funded by everyone.
Should be funded. Should be funded.
Should be funded by everyone.
About 1 lakh people. Donated for this temple.
Already 1 lakh people have donated for this temple.
And
yes, loudly.
So we should. And about 600 crores have been spent on the construction. They say that I read an article. India is making more millionaires than any country in the world.
There was an article where it mentioned that Indians are making more money than anyone in the other
more,
part of
more
the world.
Millionaires.
More Indians.
More millionaires than Indians.
There are more millionaires in India than any other part of the world.
So, it's an earnest appeal to all the devotees who are here to please help in completing this project.
So, we request all the devotees who have assembled here to kindly contribute to complete this project.
This project is unique.
This project is unique.
To enhance the prestige of the Vaishnavas. It will popularize the holy name, and I'm sure that all the government agencies in Delhi and Bengal will be very proud of this temple also.
So this temple will certainly increase, enhance the prestige of the devotees, would spread the holy name, and also various government agencies would be connected to the temple.
So, if we all resolve that we want to help, then Krishna will give us the means by which we can do it. We all resolve that we can do it.
Collecting by all means to complete this project.
So he needs help.
So he needs help.
And we should be willing to do it.
And we should be willing to do it.
In a story in the Krishna book, there was a lady selling apples and she went to Krishna's house to sell apples.
So there comes a story in Krishna book where there was a fruit seller who came to Krishna's home to sell fruits.
And she gave the apple.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.